Well, in Sacramento, a bill that would return the beachfront property known as Bruce's Beach to the descendants of Willa and Charles Bruce cleared another hurdle today. Bruce's Beach was on the coast of Manhattan Beach as the first and only black-owned beach resort in Southern California. Well, in 1929, the predominantly white community used eminent domain to claim the land and turned it into a park. State Senate Bill 796 will now go to the Senate Appropriations Committee before coming to the Senate floor to be voted on by the full Senate. The bill includes an urgency clause, which means the bill would go into effect immediately upon being signed into law by Governor Newsom.